Great. The evening that wouldn't die. What?
Hey! There's two more outside. Grab them, huh?
Dad, what are you doing here?
Well, I'm here on my vacation. I thought I'd spend it with you.
Excuse me?
How'd he find us?
You rascal.
I even brought Nippy. Hey, boy, come in, Nip. Come on.
Hey, get this freak off of me. Get.
Well, now don't scare him, for God's sakes.
He's only trying to be friendly.
Come on. You know this dog is unbalanced.
Get him out of here.
Stay. Now, what is going on here? You never take vacations, and if you did, you certainly wouldn't spend them with me.
Oh, little Ben. Little Ben, you're my only son.
Dad, you hate me.
Okay, okay, you figured me out. I'm not on vacation, I'm broke.
You what?
I'm Chapter 11. My SNL crashed, my creditors are after me. I gotta find a place to hide out for a while.
So why don't you just hide out somewhere else?
And why don't you mind your own damn business, huh? Nobody asked you a thing.
Wait a minute, you can't be broke. We just saw you on TV.
Oh, that was a big ripoff. There were no franchises. Hell, I only sold one starter kit. No, I gotta find a place to lay low till this whole godforsaken thing blows over. Come on, little Ben. Do your old man a favor. All those years I spent putting a roof over your head. Hey, I even bribed that dean to keep you in college, remember? Huh? You know something? You owe me. This room is a little small.
Well, it's all we've got. You can sleep in one of the bunk beds.
Or you can leave.
No, it'll do. But I get the top bunk.
Ah, ah.